It's Alexander Davis from worldcounty.com, and I'm still talking about Ghenghis Con 2017. Didn't really get much of an opportunity to play. I was the only person there to man the booth, take care of business, meet people, get people signed up, interested, talk to people about it, practice talking about it, communicating and explaining stuff to people and working with things. So that's kind of where I went. And the other corner, we had the fine gentleman from Pegasus Publishing, incredible number and variety of shirts. They've got, you know, Firefly concepts, Noi Kitty, all, you know, impressive dragon art, all sorts of great things. Wanted posters, it's just, you know, looking at the pictures, it's just an amazing setup, an amazing opportunity to, you know, find things you like. You know, you've got the 2D20s with 20s on top saying, yes, they're natural, positioned exactly for, you know, people to stare at your chest appropriately or inappropriately. And it was just an amazing, fun time to have him as a neighbor. So, hey, if you're wearing a nice gamer shirt, it might make me more likely to approach you, too. So, I'll talk to you about the show or the game. So, this is Alexander Davis for HeroicTourney.com, and I want you to be the best player